And we begin with breaking news in central Bakersfield, where police are on scene of a deadly crash involving a pedestrian. This is video just into the 17 newsroom. It's from the scene in the 1100 block of Union Avenue. The crash happened just before 10 o'clock this evening. We don't know if the pedestrian was in a crosswalk, but we do know the vehicle that hit the pedestrian came to rest after crashing into that building. No other information is available at this time.